Ready to clear your head? Whatever the Absolute tells me to. Don't worry, she loves you. I can tell. Smart. All you need to do is open yourself to the Absolute. And I'll do the rest.
Psionic feelers creep across your mind, like a pickpocket's fingers seeking flaws in fabric. Sifting deeper, she sees the Mind Flayer holding a wriggling tadpole to your eye. And then the vision lurches, and you are looking through her eyes as a tadpole squirms into her skull.
Help! We need to fish that thing out before it eats any important parts of your brain. No. It's messing with your brain. You're seeing things, probably hearing voices too, yeah? Don't you worry. I've got everything I need to fix you. Might get a bit messy, though. It involves you putting your trust in the Absolute. Simple. You won't regret this. Being a true soul, you know the Absolute don't like to touch nothing unclean. So drink this. It'll purify ya.
You recognize telltale flecks of werejackal blood. It's a potion of sleep.
I ain't deceiving nobody. I'm trying to help. I guess we're doing this the hard way then. Sweet dreams. Wakey, wakey. Don't bother struggling. You ain't going nowhere. The Absolute wants to know all about that critter in your head. So start talking. I know that much. I saw the whole horrible story in your memories. And I know what happens next. Your teeth fall out, your skin rips off, and you turn into one of them. Stop it! Why would I want to do that? I'm gonna keep you here so I can see every gory detail and hear every whimper and scream. You're gonna be my new pet, a ferocious squiddy, all for myself.
You test the weight of the chains, looking for weak points. Your muscles burn with the effort, but the chains hold strong. Shoots through your arm as the bone pops out of place. The chains hold tight.
Open your papers, freak. It's time. You should be sprouting tentacles by now. But you're still the same kind of ugly you always was. Disappointing not to have my own squiddy. But your giblets will make for a tasty supper.
I may have left that a little late. No lasting damage, I hope. It's my master you should thank. When you got yourself in this predicament, he sent me to help.
You'll meet him again soon, and have a chance to show your gratitude.
In the meantime, try not to get yourself killed. I won't always be watching.